So I haven't said everything in that little blurb there that you just read, if you read it. It's basically talking about me doing this voiceover, showing some clips and pictures of November, mostly journaling my face bruises. I talked a little about the pain that I'm going through. I am having therapy for my neck and shoulder and wrist, and I'm having vision issues. I kind of, I guess that's pretty much a lot of the things that happens when your face and head happens to get battered the way mine did. I'm also showing a little of this cauliflower bacon cheesy casserole, keto style. It does taste like mac and cheese, and it was delish. Yeah, you guys, these pictures that I keep showing, I was taking pics every day just to see the progress of it. And it seemed like some days that would be worse than others as time went by. I don't know. The face is bizarre, but currently it still hurts. I can't sleep or lay on that side of my face. I can only lay on the other side. I can't, I can, I'll smile and laugh, but it hurts. It hurts just as much today as it did when it first happened. I'm mostly concerned about my eyesight. So you guys, I've been doing some therapy and seeing the doctors a lot. So that's why you haven't seen me for most of the month of November. Vlogmas this year will probably be a little random. I won't be uploading daily, but I'll try to film daily, and then when I get a day off work, I will edit them and put them up. I am excited, even though I wrote it in that little blurb. I have been suffering from depression, and this is not normal for me to have depression. It doesn't feel good. It's part of, what had happened to me, that along with some other issues where that's concerned, also from the assault. I don't want to talk too much about it because I'm still trying to, stay happy and fight it off. But it is a depressing thing that I've been going through. I've been unpacking a lot of things, getting the house ready. As you can see, I was getting it ready here for Thanksgiving. Been praying a lot, mostly on a daily basis, just to help me get through the day. I am going to make that casserole again. This was me just trying it out, and I loved it. So I want to share it some more with you. It was delicious. And I'm excited to start Vlogmas, you guys. This is pre-Thanksgiving right here. This picture I did use. This is Walmart. I was in Walmart in there. Anyway, I did use like a snowy, wintry filter, because I'm trying to hide what the face really looks like. It still looks bad. This is a new Dollar Tree. I did a video on this one and I loved it. This was anniversary. Oh, there's Rosie. There's Rosie. She's so precious, you guys. Even the other older kitties are loving her. I hope you guys are all doing well and catching that festive Christmassy spirit that we should all be enjoying right now. Happy Vlogmas Day 1, you guys. Here we are picking out turkeys for Thanksgiving, and this is me and Mom on Thanksgiving Day. I love that. These caps, I am in Walgreens looking at all their pretty Christmas things in here. And here's Mr. Kitty wearing his little beanie on our first rainy day. And pre-Thanksgiving, before the family got here.